guys make me smile. I love our grandparents and special friends today. And I think I'm smiling so much because I hadn't seen some of y'all in about a year. So thank you for being here. Some of you have traveled miles and miles away. Some of you have flown to be right here in Walters Athletic Center. And I'm just so thankful that you're here this morning. This year's theme is actually songs that make you smile. And I hope that when you leave here, you're going to be smiling from ear to ear. Matter of fact, I know that you're going to be smiling from ear to ear. Guys, I just met somebody from Michigan. Her code name is Grandmommy, and she's 98 years old. Get this, her real name is Elizabeth Payne, and we've got Elizabeth Payne as a graduate, that's her name. 98, can anybody beat that? Just raise your hand real quick. If you stand up, I'll give you something. Grandmommy, we're glad you came, and I know you're going to enjoy the program. We're so glad y'all would join us. We're thankful for all of our grandparents and special friends and guests, and it's really, it's exciting to me because you guys always support the students of Lakeview Academy. Lakeview is a special place in my heart. It just comes out of me. I can't help it. I love these teachers and these students, and they're ready to perform, so I'm going to be quiet and sit down. But before that, it's my honor and a privilege to introduce our upper school student council president to give our invocation, Mr. Christopher Hake. Christopher, thank you.
Please bow your heads for our prayer. Dear Lord, thank you for blessing us with such a beautiful day. We are thankful for the opportunity for our grandparents and special friends to gather here this morning and visit our school. We pray that you give us the strength and guide us each day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please welcome Eliza Norton, middle school class president.
Please stand as you are able and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Christopher and Eliza. To our LPA president, Ms. Hope Harrison, and all of her LPA volunteers for decorating the There were so many people that came and helped us today. Put all these pumpkins out from Jaymore Farms and all these scarecrows, and the campus just looks beautiful. And we thank you. Their names are listed in program and the back cover, but we are so thankful for those volunteers. Guys, it's my absolute pleasure and honor to introduce our fifth grade host, Ms. Sasha Daly, Mr. Barrett Corbin, Ms. Mackenzie Miles, and Mr. Max Daniel. Guys, stay away.
It sure does. and we are starting off our program with one of those big wearing guys named Beethoven. He wrote a piece of music called Ode to Joy, and our Lakeview Band is going to be giving it a toot this morning.
Please welcome Mr. Baker and his band.
Coming fully equipped with none other than the iconic kazoo.
That's what I saw, show. What would a silly song program be without kazoos? Kindergarten's going to be treating us to a Skidamarink giddy. Sing along if you choose. Take it away, kindergarten!
Thank you.
and was from Canada?
Well, she has been telling us tales from a province up there where folks have their own version of English and are as fun and friendly as anyone on the map.
If you've ever been to Newfoundland, you know exactly what we're talking about.
And hey, you probably know what song is up next by. Pardon?
It's lucky. Eyes of Eyes that builds a boat and Eyes of Eyes that sails her.
Third grade is going to be playing the French-Canadian spoons with a song widely sung at every kitchen party in Newfoundland called Eyes of Eyes that builds a boat.
Take it away, third grade.
Yeah.
same again.
Thanks, fourth grade. That was great. Next up on our program features us, the fifth graders. We have prepared a song on xylophones and handbells called A Ram Sam Sam.
Many of us think that A Ram Sam Sam is a silly nonsense song, but actually it's a famous folk song from Morocco.
And although A Ram Sam Sam is a nonsense phrase, the other words actually have meaning. Goli means tummy in the Moroccan dialect of Arabic, and Raki means friend.
So maybe our nonsense song isn't so nonsense after all.
We hope you enjoy our arrangement of an old familiar song.
You got a friend in me. school. That was catchy. Next up on our program, we have the Lakeview Orchestra bringing us B-I-N-G-O and Bingo Was His Name. Another silly song that I think we have sung as kids. Please welcome Miss Swen and her orchestra as they bring this silly song to you on violins, cellos, and what all string clubs feature, trumpets.
We all pray. Thank you.
Let's give these students and teachers another round of applause.
Absolutely fantastic.
I tell you, I also want to give our music teachers and our theater teachers a round of applause. That's Miss Plummer, Miss Sutherland, Miss Swin, Miss Conwell, Miss Baker. To join us today, and I know that you've got a big lunch ahead of you, and I don't want to stand in the way of that, but a couple of housekeeping things. If you will pick up your wonderful child or grandchild or special friend in their homeroom with their homeroom teacher, we would greatly appreciate that. Also, when you leave, we want you to leave here with a flower from Lakeview Academy. We are honored that you came today. Also, there's some pictures that we have already developed that will be on our deck when you leave. Folks, thank you for coming. Can't wait to see you again real soon. Have a great afternoon.